WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Fall into a great lease offer on the 2014 Cruze. Drive away with a low lease payment of just $159 per month on Wisconsin's number one selling vehicle. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Galaninger with this web weather update. Your temperature trend over the next 5 hours, going from 24 degrees at 10 o'clock down to 17. Another cold night. I think temperatures do come up a little bit. In fact, 20 in Milwaukee, 8 or 9 degrees in our northwestern towns, 11 degrees Sheboygan, 16 down to Kenosha. A lot of clouds around first thing in the morning, and then we see the sunshine return. That should get our temperatures to about 35 degrees. Not much showing up on the radar, but there are some clouds in place, and those clouds will thicken up. A batch of light snow across the eastern, Nebraska. That will be moving off of the south and east as high pressure retreats, allowing that warm front to the north and east. And as we take it hour by hour through the course of the overnight and into tomorrow, there's our cloud cover. And then those clouds break up a little bit during the afternoon for some late day sunshine, followed by an additional round of clouds that move in during the overnight and first part of our Friday morning. Close call with this area of rain. It comes into the southern Chicago suburbs, but we can't rule out a shower at least through Friday afternoon. Then warmer times are ahead. The jet stream has this big dip, and all that cold air from Canada kind of goes down into the base of that dip, but it becomes a more zonal or west to east flow. So that means the cold air really can't anchor itself across the plains or Great Lakes. So we have those warmer colors, meaning higher temperatures in place all the way through the 12th of December and probably beyond. It even gets warmer. So here's your planner: 8 o'clock, 24 degrees, 33 at noon, 32 at 5 o'clock, 35 the high for the day. 39 showers, mainly south of us on Friday. Saturday, 35, cooler, mild on Sunday. High at 40 degrees, a light wintry mix on Monday at 37, and we stay into the mid-30s all the way through Wednesday. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update is coming up tomorrow morning.